Hello everybody, this is AMS Compal, and before you pause the video to apply the setup, I will be telling you that you need to have your brake balance at negative 5 in order for this car to be stable under braking. Well, saying stable is still a bit misleading because this car still isn't very stable under braking even with the negative 5 brake balance. So you'll need to be a little bit careful in the trail braking sections of the track, wherever you're driving at. So I will let you guys know about that, and that's basically all I have to say regarding the setup itself, since you can just look at the settings that I have and apply that to your car. You can't really look at the brake balance here for some reason, so I had to bring that up. So if you have any questions about how, you know, any specific settings will improve your car's performance and stability, just let me know in the comments. I'll be more than happy to let you guys know about the setup, more about the setup if you're interested. So this transmission, just look at and apply it just like the rest of the setup. Make sure you apply the final first before you go into applying the rest of the gears. I don't think I touched the top speed auto set at all, so there's that. I did apply all of the aero parts to the car as well. So I have the diffuser, the side skirts, the front aero, and the rear aero. I did wide body my car as well. I don't remember if I, extended the track width of the car at all. I don't really remember if I did that, but it shouldn't really make much of a difference. So, but that's all I really have to say about this car. And I hope you enjoy the setup. I sure did. I think this car is fun as hell. And hope you enjoyed the video. Have a good one, guys. Later.